You have lost your only copy of your timetable. Where do you think you can go to get a new one? Which members of staff at secondary school might be able to help you with this? At what point in the day would it be sensible to go and get a new one? What can you do once you get a replacement to try to make sure that you don't lose it again?